Everybody, it's the Gamer 1185. I'm playing Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2004 for the GameCube. What the hell are my Batman scores? Oh, they're by my bed. Damn it. Whatever. No! It's in the game. I'm going to be doing the Highlands course. There can only be one. That's kind of a poor reference. Up in her, up in her. All right. Game made. Down to my last two. Well, maybe three disc one courses. This course could take a little while. The good thing about this course is all of the holes that are difficult to reach into are the greens are easy. Oops, easier, I guess. Yeah. I knew it did that. Come here, TV remote. Easy. I love the bagpipes. That's such a great touch to this course.
The third hole provides your first look at some of the ancient Scottish ruins that the Highlands is famous for. Your second shot is all uphill, so be sure to take enough club for your approach. The bunkers on this hole are deep and deadly, so be cautious with money.
Short. Just give me enough to get up there. Go. Okay. Balls. At least it's pretty straight. Ooh. 15 feet, huh?
shower with the shit today. Oh no. Okay, that's not bad.
This is on the grade. Crushed it. One and two.
Straight in.
On target with this shot. Should be a nickel cut after this one. And it drops the bird.
Give it to me. No.
Just a truly remarkable shot.
Oh, you sneaky little bastards. I don't trust straight ins on this game anymore. After missing five yesterday, I think I recorded three of them happening. I was really butthurt.
This is a tough record, B. Find a way to make Eagle here. Field steep.
Oh, damn. Hit the bridge. That's steep, and it turns left, I think. Yeah. Well,
this is how it's done.
Missed it. Me a chance to hole out somewhere. This course is pretty, I mean, it's pretty tough to hole out. There's really There's one hole I probably could have putted on that one green where where I chipped, but outside of that, like, there's really nothing. You need the wind to drive on, except for that one hole I can think of. Couple taps and it'll roll down there.
This one's pretty stock here. You can stroke on it, got a good chance of making.
Mom's pretty stock.
Certainly picked the right club on this one. Ah, you've got to love that. That's fantastic. Very, very nice. I'm thinking about a buck 70 for a hole here.
Well, it's going to kick left, and what's it going to do? It's going to just stop. I'm okay with that. Damn, they are making this hole difficult on me. Shit.
proceed again. He knows this is a good shot.
I've actually missed one of those before. Or I didn't, the computer did. It was interesting. What, buddy? You got what? You found something? Huh? It's in your bag. What is it? Is it a turd? Is there a turd in your bag? Let me see. What is it? Puppy dance party. Oh, wow. He's grooving, isn't he?
Book.
That's your book?
Because we're going to hold it in the book fair.
Oh, at the book fair?
Yeah, I wanted it.
You wanted it?
Yeah.
Okay, 29. 29 is 14, so I can't just 75%. Yeah.
This attempt is a
Why didn't I chip that? That doesn't make any sense what I just did there. Anybody else understand why I did that? Can't remember which version of Tiger Woods it is, but I know that bridge is more detailed and you can actually hit it off the bridge and send your ball like 450 or 460 yards. I'm gonna get up there because it's gonna roll. I hit that too hard. Oh, stop. Don't go down that hill. Stop. Yeah. Just be straight. That's a hell of a lot better than what I had. Ooh, nasty.
I think I'd like to be closer. I'm about 180 yards away.
What are you doing, turd?
Pets. Pets.
Who's it? What? Who's?
Pets.
Oh, pets! You got two books?
Yeah, Buster don't get one book. One more book.
Careful, you hit my... What just happened there? Okay, never mind. Just be careful.
Bye.
Bye, buddy. Poor cats. Go in. Son of a bitch. Ah! You know, as soon as that ball went down that slope on the drive, that was gonna be tough. We're out.
We're burning. This is running right at the hole. Like the white tees today, David?
Yeah.
That walked on immediately. Holy cow. Why?
On two.
Not even close.
Oh, can you believe it?
Crap, I'd rather go uphill. Wow. 14, 7 feet, huh? So half my putt.
Great shot. He's got to be pleased by this. I say, nice shot, Jack.
Boy, there is one funnel, and I just need to get it there. I can finish getting this room set up also. Instead of playing games the whole time. Get down there. There. Yep, that's where I need to be.
What?
I can't even get past the first hole. Same thing was happening with the Predator course. Be interesting. Yay! Didn't have to put that on. Sheet. F you, Faraday. It's going to be there. I'm going to be over. Not over, but past the hole. Dick. Oh, yes. Two. And two clicks. Wind. Be awesome if that turned in. Ooh. I don't know if I'm going to build ship now. Yeah, I should be able to. Give that some juice. Go ahead.
This is a tough record.
Thank Ooh. Ooh. Hop over that wall. Better yet, hit that damn wall, maybe. Oh, it did. I don't know if that's good or not. Oh, shit. I've never played this hole from here. I don't know what to do. Ah, balls. I kind of wish that didn't happen. Shit. It'd be short. It'd be short. Like, front edge of the green. Oh, look at that. That's going to be nasty. Damn it! That's such a scary hole right there, because if you hit it short, you don't make it, and you probably hit it out of bounds, and, I mean, it's just, I mean, that's just a good result to have, I guess. I suppose, yeah, I mean, I pulled out twice. Okay. Hurts a lot. Two strokes down from just a clean run, and get them both back. Back-to-back holes. I suck.
So slightly to the right, I believe. Just hang it out on the left edge, it'll be fine. A little pressure there to save that one. Commission.
like that leave.
Amazing
eight straight birdies. What am I doing?
This is running right at the hole.
Go in.
Wow.
Wow. Well, I'm gonna try it. Get close enough. Oh, I didn't know that nasty. At least I'm putting. Here. I mean, yeah. 6 mile an hour wind, I think I can get it there. Same result.
Way to eagle this hole, and you hold the record for most eagles in a round.
Stay. Stay. Stop. With no wind, this hole's so much easier. Yeah. Everything slopes far, far away from that hole. This is tricky. I don't like this at all. Don't get behind a pillar. Don't get behind a pillar. Stay right. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to play it safe and hit it in the fairway, I think.
It's heading right down in the center of the fairway.
Sloping up there. Couldn't reach it anyways. Got the right club for the job.
Should have a good chance from there. Nothing wrong with that.
Oof. Didn't back up at all, did it? Mm.
Right on target. How do you convert? Almost 300 yards from here, David.
That's right. Your binoculars are not ready to go. Do your best not to blow this enemy they call button. Vincent, hurry up, he's cool. Is a tight R4 dog leg to the left. Make sure you check the pin position before attempting your approach to this well-protected green. Let's head for the green.
This looks like a beauty. It's right at the flag.
You can't do it better than this. I mean, you, Gordon. You can't do it better than this.
I mean, if it hits the rough, it's, yeah. Didn't know what the hell to do there. I'll take it.
Miracles do occur.
Huh. Crazy. It's the worst that can happen. I make it. Close. That was 8 inches downhill. What the hell's that all about?
Eight straight birdies.
Oh, uphill.
Fantastic putt.
Horrible, horrible, horrible wind. I don't even know what to do with this one. Play it right there and... Yeah, play it safe, I guess. Damn, why does that always stay right?
That's just right. You could be looking right here.
Freaking wind on this hole.
That you need to see.
Oh God. Is it gonna kill me? Detective Pikachu!
Yep, Mom ripped it out.
She ripped it out?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it was in the book.
That could have been worth billions.
No, she didn't get a single root. Is that two shots?
Oh, it's good. No, this is a different course.
Oh. Did you get three shots?
Well, no, I'm just doing what I can to finish the hole. Because some of these are pretty, I just can't get there. So, what are you doing upstairs? Did you already shower?
Yep.
Whoa. Huh. get it. Well, the good news is I'm getting every hole up to that one figured out, pretty much every scenario.
Yards from here, David.
That's right. Because your binocular shoots a long way to the hole. We did it! One turn. This is how it's done.
Kind of funny I missed that putt. That was definitely not a hard putt.
shops the key to success on this long, hard line of hard money. The green in two shots and the best chance for a bird. Getting as close to the pin as possible for a day.
Wow. Is there a reason that one stopped dead in its tracks? Huh. Falling apart, people. Phone, where are you?
The tee shot is the key to success on a long par 5 along the North Sea.
Phone!
The long sitters can take aim at the light rest for the best chance to reach the green in two shots and the best chance for a bird.
Go. Back to back hole outs would have been sweet. Back hole out, so it would have been even sweeter. But I'll take that. Oh, shit. Go downhill, please. Thank you. stop that. It's going to be a really tough part. Not sure if I can get there now. Give it all I got! That's just incredible! Come on, missed it! Oh! God!
Toward the center to accept a longer approach attempt.
Son of a bitch!
You don't go this far on vacation.
That was not a full swing.
This would be an amazing.
I'm going to give them both back. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That just... That is twice now. I have holed out and given all the strokes back. Plopped. Let me rephrase that. That is two different attempts holing out twice and then giving them all back. Oh, my God. I'm fine being down there. That's an easy putt. Easier than what the hell I normally have.
Look at this! Look at this! That's good.
Don't stop, I'm gonna turn the light down.
Bagpipes are blaring out here on the Highlands. A spectacular tribute to Link's Golf, set on the brilliant coastline of Scotland. My partner, Jim Brody, has borrowed his kilt and is on the course following the players. Let's hit it down in the first tee.
Should be happy with this approach. He's right on target with this shot.
Oh, can you believe it? Down the hole for a nice birdie.
Same thing I did last time. Oh, this one ain't a hole in one, though.
Water.
party. What do you want? Not relevant here. We can hit it with the umbrella and then with something else. You know, we're not going to get it all from here. Should be a negative putt after this one. This is running right at the hole.
Oh, don't hit the flat. That'll be in the bunker. Oh, no. Get a putter. This is on the green.
This would be an amazing 8 straight birdies.
Using every ounce of power out of this sweeper. There's nothing else to say. Mist R5 are cleverly built into another of the many ruined castles here in the Highlands. The hold is considerably downhill, so it will take shorter than the intimidating yardage. The green set of the ruins of the castle turret is surrounded by water. Well, good shot to hit on the green from here. We're right around 200 yards.
No! God, game. Why do you do this to me? How long's my putt, I guess? 17 feet, huh? Okay. I know what I literally just studied how to do that on that very shot. I have never done that before, but man, I'm going to start doing that now. I never thought of doing it that way before, for short putts. Oh no. Ish. If.
This is how it's done.
Going for it. Going for it. Think I can get it. Think I can get it. Even if I don't, I mean, what's the harm? Hang on.
Simply splendid right there. Remarkable.
Oh, well, that's okay. That's what it would end up being anyways. But, man, that's an opportunity there. I don't usually end up with. I thought I was too far away. Well.
Can you believe it? This would be 15 straight birdies.
eyes are burning.
All right, find this fairway and you'll break the record for fairways hit in a run. Target with this shot.
Can you believe that shot?
Get birdie on this one and you'll set a new birdie record.
Oof. Kind of a nasty little green there. Oh, thank you. Go in. You're not going to. Sit. Is that sort of easy?
You just witnessed a truly remarkable shot.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Find the screen in regulation and you'll set a new record.
This is the hole I'm worried about. I view the hole again. No! Oh, no. 230 yards with uphill 11 feet. Oh, my God. Wow. Okay. So... 19.6, wind behind me, 10 feet up. If I give it power, fuck it.
Unless I'm seriously mistaken here, that'll be on the beach.
Jesus.
We're out of burial here, and there's only one more.
Whoa. That's such a tough green to hit. Whatever. I'm taking that for my score. I'm done playing it. What was that, 47 or something? Yeah. Forty-seven on the Highlands. And there's GameCube. There we go. Thanks for watching. Well, that took an hour and 35 minutes.